handful of movie tickets? How much? Pennies. A cart full of groceries? Pennies. Makeup, meals, and music? Pennies. How can you get all this stuff from a North Texas company for just a few cents?
I think it's an ingenious idea.
CBS 11 shows you how to survive in 09. Tomorrow on CBS 11 News at 10.